Hey, you two, this is Birdie. And you know that I'm doing the Luther Co. 13 Days of Halloween? Well, this is day five. And sorry, guys. I haven't got out of bed yet. My hair is dirty. And I just thought that I would finish it. So here is what it looks like so far. Isn't that pretty? So this was day one. This was day two. This was day three. And this is day four. Now, let's see what color day five is. I absolutely love this hook. It's gotten taken some used to of how to hold it because I used to hold it way down here. And so my gauge was always off. Well, now I'm training myself to do this, so my gauge is more uniform. Think that has something to do with the hook. Well, this is day five. And let's open day five. If I can get my hands to work. So today is October the 23rd. So I caught it. So day five. Again, day five. And the color is supposed to be Dracula. So, any ideas what color it might be? Is it dark? Is it red? Or is it blue? Because of blood? But, oh, it's pink! Yay! Oh, isn't that pretty? So, if we unwind it, which I haven't taken pictures yet, but we'll go ahead and unwind it. See? Oh, isn't that pretty? Now let's wind it back up so that I can take pictures in just a minute. Okay, there it is, wind it back up. Okay. And there's one more, whoops. There's one more thing in there. And it is a push pin of a hat. Look at that little hat. Can you see it? Oh, isn't that pretty? It is black with a moon. There it goes. A moon and purple. Yes, that is pretty. And it's a push pin. Yeah. See? So you can put that on something. For right now. No, I think I'll put it on something else. Just don't know what yet. But to save it, I'm gonna put it in the hook box. That way I don't lose it. Yay! I really like that. So that was day five, Dracula. And we'll see what happens next. Oh, wait, I gotta write down what it was. I'm keeping track. All right. Thank you guys, and y'all have a great day. Bye.